Hey yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Jay coming at you live from Kannapolis, North Carolina. Today I'm going to speak on two topics. The whole Rihanna thing. I was walking in the store yesterday and I saw magazines on the cover that said I still love him. Okay, how do you love somebody after they beat you senseless almost? I mean, seriously, think about it. The girl was battered. Her whole face was basically messed up. She went from being pretty Miss Rihanna to being who knows what. And she still loves Chris Brown? I don't know about that one. You tell me what you think about that. Post your comments down there. I want to know what you think. Another thing. For the love of Ray J, that show makes no sense to me. I've watched it twice already. And I don't understand why people, or actually why these girls, are trying to win Ray J's love. Do they not know that when Kim Kardashian dated Ray J, I don't know, they made a little tape and he leaked it out on the internet? So what makes you think that, hey Ray J, you're not going to do this to these same girls that you're talking to now? But anyway, last night, Caviar, I think that's her name, whatever, got voted off because she was a video vixen, basically. Alright? Mommy, go ahead, do your video thing. Trust me. Ray J would have made another video with you, and you probably wouldn't have liked it. So definitely go ahead and let me know your comments on both of these topics. Once again, come on now, Rihanna. Hey, baby doll, wake up. He just beat you, like, senseless, and you still love the guy. Don't know what to say about that one. And Ray J, my man Ray J, you had Kim Kardashian, you made a tape, and I guess you want to do the same thing with some girl that nobody hardly knows about, that way you don't have to worry about getting sued or anything. Yeah, not gonna cut it with me, buddy. Alright, this is your boy Flo, signing out, so hit me up.